mrViewer supports the addition of a color area window, which you mark with the left mouse button. Within this window, you can open the color info window, which shows you the min, maximum, minimum range and min of the values in RGB and HSB. These values can also be copied to translate to some other application. In addition to the color information window, you have the histogram and the vectorscope windows, which also work with the area information.